Target can use any button or switch on any compatible controller as a layer control. To set this, we press the Edit Layers button, and then we manipulate the 3D model of the controller, click on the button we want, and drag it into the layer control we want. We use the Change Controller slider to switch between different pieces of hardware. Here we're using the Joysticks S3 button as the In-Out layer, or the Shift button, and the boat switch forward and the boat switch back as up and down. Once we press OK, those are saved, and we can now set up 6-layer programming.